Hi, who are we talking to?
Joey Halter.
Joey, what are you playing this movie? What's the name of the movie?
Non Compos Mentis, or Jerry Powell and the Delusions of Grandeur.
What's your role, and tell me a little bit about your character.
My role is Jerry Powell. He's a low-level thief with memory distrust syndrome. He's kind of a little bit of a sociopath, I think is the best adjective used to describe him. He kind of goes on this adventure, and the whole plot really has nothing to do with anything. It's more of a MacGuffin, but just takes you an odyssey across these strange characters and Jerry's different associates.
How do you prepare for a character that's kind of bipolar meets ADD, would you say, or what?
I guess just many years in isolation, spent talking to myself and creating different characters, those sorts of things, I guess.
How long have you been active? It sounds like something you've done all your life.
Yeah, I mean, we used to make a lot of crappy B-grade sort of the worst of the worst John Waters movies back in the day. And so, you know, a lot of lo-fi with no sound, stuff like that. But just do it, a lot of DIY type stuff. This is the most professional thing I've ever done by far, though.
What attracted you to this movie?
I guess it's just Mike. I've only known him for a couple of years, but we share the same sort of past with music and movies and books. Just we share a common knowledge of different culture and stuff. So I think we just kind of meshed really well, and we just adapt and work really well with each other.
Great. All right. Well, good luck to you. Thanks for talking.
Thank you.